And it's funny how the thought of that can make some things real important, and a lot of things seem pretty worthless too. But I'd be dancing like a fool, and I'd be laughing, I'd be crying, calling anybody who I ever hurt and reconciling. I'd call everyone I love, see what I was scared to say to them. Now that I think about it, maybe I should always live like the world is gonna end. Enough to listen, and if someone had done me wrong, I'd call and tell them I forgot, and then I'd be dancing like a fool, I'd be laughing, I'd be crying, calling anybody who I ever hurt and reconciling. I'd call everyone I love, say what I was scared to say to them. Now that I think about it, maybe I should always live like the world is gonna end. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh. We spend most our lives and almost all our time on what we don't care about, what we could do without. And the tragedy is that we can't see it. We can't see it until time. Like a fool, I'd eat ice cream every morning, I'd call up everyone I love and drive them out to California, and we'd say the things that we'd been scared to death to say till then. Now that I think about it,